Sunday afternoon. You could be in a swimming pool somewhere sucking down Pepsis and Mountain Dews and eating gummy fish and playing Fortnite. But no! Where were you? You were in the gym for 2.5 hours. You guys scrapped for 1:15, beat the snot out of each other, then you came into the weight room and hit the weights hard, all right? On a hot day. It wasn't easy today, all right? I'm glad all of you kept drinking the water and stayed hydrated. But again, it's all about sacrifice. If you want to be the best, you got to sacrifice something, all right? You want to live a good, clean life all the time. Get plenty of rest at night, eat all the right foods, stay away from the soda, plenty of water, get plenty of rest. 10 to 12 hours of sleep a night. You're going to be sore tomorrow. All right? Make sure you get your rest tonight so you can recover. All right? Everybody like it?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, I want to see some of you guys back at grind. Most of you guys are here all the time. If you guys want to come back, by all means, you're more than welcome.